people, you'll see. Check. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Alright, okay. So we just want to say happy birthday to our mom, Bonnie. She is pretty awesome, and so we wrote her this little song.
She's okay.
So she learned to smile and laugh it off, cause life's too short to pout. She spreads love and laughter, and that's what life is all about. Bonnie Lou, there's no one quite like you. When life gets you down, you flip that round and you just keep chugging through. Upstairs talking, so they went on over to the bottom of the stairs and said, "You gotta quit that squawking. It's time to sleep. I need it, kids. I don't wanna hear one beep." A hush fell down, except one sound. Bonnie Lou, she called out, "Pee." The laughter rolled and the noise picked up, and again they started talking. Daddy fumed at the bottom of the stairs, this chatter he was stopping. He hollered, "Kids, if you don't go to bed, I'll crack you on your bottom." Silence fell, and Bonnie Lou said, "We already have packs on them." Bonnie Lou, there's no one quite like you. When life gets you down, you flip that round. Just keep chugging through. Bonnie Lou, there's a mischief side to you. She's sweet and cute, a holler and a hoot, and she'll get a laugh out of you. She'd give you her last dollar if she knew you were in need. She doesn't ask for thanks, says if you give, then you'll receive. She grew up on the lake, and that's where her heart will always be. Even after all these years, she's still afraid of seaweed. Thanksgivings are great, her home with eyes they can't be beat. I wonder if she knows that we all know this Sara Lee. Flip that frown and you just keep trucking through. Bonnie Lou, thanks for all the things you do. You're the greatest mom, that's why we wrote this song. And we really, 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 we really love you.
Happy birthday, Mom!